3 inches tall, weighing 420 pounds, the Great Khali!
And the massive Punjabi nightmare, the Great Khali, cannot escape rumblings as Khali showed the WWE Universe and Jinder Mahal that Khali has a break point.
Yeah, well, apparently Khali has had enough of Jinder Mahal's blackmail, his constant threats, and, well, Mahal's holier-than-thou attitude and his condescending remarks. Last week here on Friday Night SmackDown, Air Boom, the tag team champions, were in action against Khali and Mahal. When Mahal, in control, would continue to berate Khali. And after that slap, Khali would snap, shoving Mahal into the trouble in paradise. And then Khali would walk off on Jinder Mahal. Every man has his breaking point. Apparently, Khali had his last week.
His opponent from Plainview, West Virginia, weighing 232 pounds, Heath Slater. Big test book for the one-man Southern rock band, Heath Slater tonight.
You're talking about big test. This is a humongous test for the one-man rock band. I mean, he might want to start yodeling after tonight.
You know, Heath Slater may be smiling on the outside, but you know what he's thinking inside. He's walking into a Punjabi nightmare. Khali is in a very bad mood.
Yeah, right.
And you notice the expression of Heath Slater certainly changing as he steps inside the ring with a 7'3" Punjabi nightmare, the Great Khali.
What that is, Josh, is concern. This guy is scared of his mind. I would.
The one man Southern rock band may be singing Take Me Home Country Roads after this matchup.
Like that Creedence Clearwater Revival.
No, it's John Denver.
Oh, my bad.
Talking for weeks about the miscommunication between the Great Khali and Jinder Mahal.
Go Khali. Tere ko himmat ke dao ye ne mein to bina baar aane di. Main kya tere ko himmat ke dao ye ne mein to bina aane di. Main to pehla tu gareebi de vich ronda si gareebi de vich. Baar aa kisi waqt. ਓਏ ਮੇਰੀ ਗੱਲ ਸੁਣ ਪਤਾ ਮੈਂ ਕੌਣ ਆ ਮੇਰਾ ਨਾਮ ਜਿੰਦਰ ਮਹਾਲ ਆ ਮਹਾਲ ਮੇਰੇ ਕਰਕੇ ਤੂੰ ਇੱਥੇ ਆ ਮੇਰੇ ਕਰਕੇ ਬਾਹਰ ਆ ਬਾਹਰ ਇਸੀ ਵਕਤ ਕੀ ਕਰੀ ਜਾ ਬਾਹਰ
ਹੇ ਹੇ ਮਹਾਲ ਇਸ ਕੋਲ ਆਉਂ ਹੇ
ਜਿੰਦਰ ਮਹਾਲ ਅਗੇਨ ਨਾਓ ਫਿਜ਼ੀਕਲੀ ਅਸੋਲਟਿੰਗ ਦ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਖਾਲੀ Mahal absolutely livid. After Khali's actions of last week, now Slater getting in on the action.
This is oh, here we go.
Not smart, Heath.
Go,
Jinder Mahal.
Man, did you hear that? Man, if I was Heath Slater, I'd be trying to find somewhere to hide.
Ooh. Oh, man, well, he doesn't have to hide now because he's out cold.
You're right about that.
And Jinder Mahal's the one who's heading for higher ground. And now the Great Khali, those huge hands, just going off in Heath Slater. Khali sending a message to Jinder. Now, Khali's exploded. We haven't seen this type of viciousness out of Great Khali in a long, long time. Mahal better watch his back. A shocked look on the face of Jinder Mahal. R-Truth provides plenty of those in the WWE Universe. They have been born takedown truth. Keep up the odds, grab some Night of Champions momentum tonight.